Hi, Johnny here, and welcome to Birdland. Every Sunday for the last 2 years, we have been bringing you the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra through a live stream. Without further ado, please welcome the orchestra. Thank you.
My goodness gracious, it seems like every time I introduce Virtual Birdland, I'm somewhere new, but this is really special. I'm in the dressing room at Detroit Symphony Hall, the Orchestra Hall. The Detroit Symphony Orchestra has invited me and the Afro Latin Jazz Octet to perform tonight. This is sacred land. This is the land of some of the greatest pianists in the history of jazz. And so I'm delighted to come to you from Detroit. My name is Arturo O'Farrill. I'm the founder and the artistic director of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra and the Afro Latin Jazz Alliance. And I'm welcoming you to Virtual Birdland 135, direct from Detroit Orchestra Hall. The piece you just heard is a piece that I wrote called The Offense of the Drum, written to protest the actions of a certain crazy mayor that took over New York City and decided to arrest drummers and confiscate drums. I don't think I need to tell you the name of that dumb ass mayor. You probably know who it is. But the Offense of the Drum featured Kaisel Jimenez, Carly Carlos Maldonado, and Jasper Dutz. We're now gonna go to a piece that was written by one of my heroes, one of my mentors, a person who I love so much, the great Mario Rivera. Could play any instrument that he played beautifully, but he played flute, soprano, tenor, saxophone, trumpet, vibes, timbales. This was truly one of the greatest musicians I ever met. And so we're gonna play Mario Rivera's composition, Amigos Juntos. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. Amigos Juntos, featuring Seneca Black and Mario's very own protege, a musician whom I adore, who I think is one of the greatest living tenor saxophonists in the world, Ivan Renta. It also featured myself on piano. Amigos Juntos, written by the great Mario Rivera. This next piece is a masterpiece. I can't believe we put it together in this virtual manner, but it is really, truly one of Chico. Chico thought this was better than his original Afro Cuban Jazz Suite, and we just have the privilege of putting it together for you to hear the second Afro Cuban Jazz Suite. Please enjoy.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
the second Afro Cuban Jazz Suite by Maestro Chico O’Farrill, featuring Ivan Renta, Chico's grandson, Adam O’Farrill, and Carly Carlos Maldonado. There's a lot of things to tell you about. Giving Tuesday, November 29th at 6 p.m. at Drome on Avenue A in New York City, we're having this beautiful, beautiful fundraiser. We want to welcome you to Drome to hear the alumni, Fat Afro Latin Jazz Cats, and other special guests may sit in. I don't know, can't say. But it'll be a celebration. It'll be yummy, good food, good company, a lot of beautiful people. And please look up afrolatinjazz.org, if you will, to see if you can't take part, even if you can't be there. We want to tell you about some real heroes that I love and that I work with every week, bringing you Virtual Birdland. We begin with our Associate Artistic Director, Andrew Antron. Continue with our lead video and content editors, Brian Davis and Astrid Asmundson. Everything is impeccably mixed by our sound engineer, Peter Carl. We also want to acknowledge the presence and the beautiful leadership of our staff. Marietta Uglasia, our executive director, Andrea Thompson, our director of development, Eric Toller, director of programming and production, Zach O’Farrill, director of education, Stefan Andemichael, our director of operations, Felipe Tristan, our marketing and communications manager, Andrew Andron, our music administration manager, Alberto Miranda, our production manager, and Isabel Rolston, our individual giving and boards relations associate. The musicians of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra, Roman Filiu, Addison Evan, David Bixler, Ivan Renta, Jasper Dutz, and Larry Bustamante in our saxophone section, Rafi Malkel, Meryl Bilston, Abdulrahman Amera, Brendan Kersey Wilson, Earl McIntyre, and James Rogers, our trombonists. The trumpet sections are Seneca Black, Brian Davis, Adam O’Farrill, Rachel Therrien, and Walter Cano. In the rhythm section, myself on piano, Bam Rodriguez on the bass, Carly Carlos Maldonado on percussion, Quesel Jimenez on congas, and the great Vince Jericho on the drums. In the case of the second Afro Latin Jazz Suite, Afro Cuban Jazz Suite, we were visited by Josh Plotner and Mayu Saki, two wonderful, wonderful musicians. In the piece that you're about to see, which is a live performance, you're going to see Roman Filiu, Alexa Tarantino, Ivan Renta, Alejandro Aviles, and Larry Bustamante, Frank Cohen, Rafi Malkin, Ben Barnett, and Earl McIntyre, and the trombones and the trumpets, Brian Davis, Jim Seeley, Scott Engelbright, and Vitaly Golovnev. The rhythm section is myself, Bam Rodriguez on bass, Carly Carlos Maldonado, and Ivan Yanis on the percussion, and Vince Jericho on drums. And that's the piece that you're about to see. But before you see that piece, I want to say that, man, been a harrowing midterm election season, and the rhetoric is, I think, less hateful. We're beginning to see the demise of the deniers, and it may be that he announced his candidacy, but we're beginning to see through the paper thin constitution of a man who has led the United States to the bridge of hatred and did not succeed. So let's keep hopeful, people. Let's pray for one another. Let's love one another. Let's not look at one another's statements as an indication of the quality of our hearts. Let's look at our actions. Let's look at who we are. Let's look at how we love and support one another. That's what truly counts. We're going to close with a beautiful arrangement by Adam O’Farrill, kind of a miraculous arrangement of a traditional Yucatan folk song. It's called El Maquech. And it will feature Rafi Malkel, Brian Davis, Alexa Tarantino from a residency that I had at the Green Space called Radical Acts of Musical Deviancy. Thank you, Green Space, for having me at that residency. Thank you for letting me compose a piece there and also for allowing us to perform this beautiful arrangement of Adam O’Farrill's. This is called El Maquech. Now again, take it from me. The rhetoric is not important. What is important is the actions. Let's see each other. Let's love each other through the finish line. Detroit Orchestra Hall, Arturo O’Farrill. Take care. We'll be right back.
We hope you've enjoyed this evening's performance. We look forward to having you back with us next Sunday. Just a reminder, the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra appears every Sunday at Birdland at 8:30 and 10:30. Till then, good night.